Hi guys, in this video tutorial I'm gonna show you if your Windows PC sign in is automatically and you have to enable your password or your user ID name. Just follow the simple step. Press Windows plus R, type regedit, press enter, then click. You have to click on the H key local machine, then click on the software, and we have to find out here Microsoft. Click on the Microsoft, then we have to look it for Windows NT. Yeah, here is it. Click on the Windows NT, then you have to click on the current version. Now you have to click on the PasswordLess. We have to find PasswordLess. Yes, here is it. Click on the PasswordLess folder, then click on the device, and the right hand side you can see there is our key PasswordLess. Click, double click on the PasswordLess. And here is the value. Just simply remove this value and type 0, add this 0 value, then click OK. Close, minimize this window, and now you have to press Windows plus R key, type net plwiz, press enter, and click on the user must enter name and password to use this computer. Just check this mark and then click on the apply, then OK. And the next time you will restart your PC or computer and your Windows PC asking for your password or username. If you more content, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.